What is going on, guys? Unite the Clans here, back in your life with another episode of ARK Survival Evolved, and this one is going to be a particularly fun one. For those of you that have been watching this series, you know that me and a few of the guys from the server built a massive racetrack over yonder, and I posted the video ages ago of our race, and there were three races in that video where we took Gallimimuses around the track. And one of them was extremely close. I won it, as far as I know, but it was a photo finish. And one of the guys on the server, Monkey Puzzle, who owns the gigantic towers up on that west coast over there I showed off, I don't know, maybe a week ago, he and I crossed the line at very close to the same time. Now, from my perspective, being that I was ahead going into that finish line, I thought I won. And Monkey Puzzle and I are going to throw down over on that track. I'm actually going to head over there and meet him. We're going to grab two Gallimimuses with dead even speed and close enough stamina that it won't matter. And we're going to settle this. We're going to find out truly who is the better Gallimimus racer. And I hope this is an incredibly fun episode. When I come back with you guys, I think I will be hanging with Monkey Puzzle, who is one of the guys on this server I've been dying to spend a little time with and hopefully record with, and we get to do that today. So I'm going to hop on Lord Squishy, and I'm going to head for the racetrack, and I'll come back to you guys when Monkey Puzzle and I are ready to throw down on this track. I'm not sure if he's made his way over there yet, but if he's already over there, then I'll just hop on, and maybe it'll be a flawless, uncut transition to us on the racetrack and hanging out. So here it is, for those of you, if you are brand new to this channel and you've never seen it, or you haven't seen anything on the Iron Mine ARK server, this is the racetrack. We built it strictly for Gallimimuses. We're actually hoping to get together and race bears here later in the week. But for the time being, I'm going to head into the Gallimimus stables. I don't see Monkey. So I'll park Lord Squishy here in the loft. I'm going to grab Bolt, who's mine, and I think Monkey Puzzle's going to hop on Speedy, who belongs to Cryo and is in the other barn. Cryo built his own barn, and when I built this stable, I guess he didn't like it very much, so he keeps his Gallimimus over there. I think those two are about as close a match as we can get. My guy down here, Bolt, he has just under 1,100 stamina. And for me, that was enough to get around the track three times. I imagine that's what Monkey and I'll do. And it doesn't matter, I think, that Cryos has a little bit more stamina over there because I can make it all the way around. So I'm going to hop on Bolt. I'll get in touch with Monkey, and I'll come back to you guys.
Hey, so what level is the Gallimimus that you're using?
Well, I have...
What's its movement speed?
I think I'm at 125. What's your guy at?
My lowest is 137.
Okay, yeah. Well, I think I was looking at the ones that are already here. Like, I don't know if you'd mind using a different one. Uh-huh. But mine and Cryo's are both 125. His has got 1,500 stamina. But I was able to do all our races, as long as I didn't mess up, I was able to do three laps with 1,100. So I feel like mm-hmm. these guys would be a pretty even match. I don't really care which one I ride. But all the other ones here have slightly lower speed than that. Like, these are the two highest that are currently housed at this track. So,
yeah, I found 1,008 stamina. That's what I had on my winning one last time.
Yeah, well,
it was enough.
And my guy's 1,080, and I was able to do... Although, you know what, Lady M's that's here is 1040, and I know that second race, the one that was in contention, the one that you and I were really close on, the only reason mm-hmm. either of us were in the mix is because she ran out of stamina right by the stables. Like,
yeah,
she was coming around the corner going, who's in first? I'm like, I think it's you, right? And then I come around and she just slows right down, and then I pass her, and I guess you were right behind me at that finish.
I have no idea what place I'm in.
Oh, no.
I think you might be winning if there's no one ahead of you. You're winning.
I don't see anybody.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. Down the finish.
No! No!
No!
No!
Yes!
No,
yes!
No!
Come on!
No,
yes! Yes!
I was in the lead and I lost stamina.
Oh, God. I need some water. From from my angle, I couldn't tell. Like, when I crossed that racetrack or that finish line, I was like, oh, yeah, I win. It's all over. And then when I watched the recording, I heard you go, hey, Gil, who actually won that one? And then you showed me that photo finish. So I wanted us to settle it. Plus, it'll make a fun video, I think, right?
Yeah, unless we did, like, 2 out of 3.
Yeah, yeah, man, we could do that because, I don't know, what's... I think a lap with one of these guys is just, like, over a minute. Like, when I did a lap, it was, like, 1:05 or something like that. So have a look at these two. See if you think they're pretty equal. I haven't really run this track in a while. Oh, you know what I can show you? I don't know if you've been over here in a bit. But I brought over some bears, and I set up a bear stable, if you want to wander this way. Because I think we're... I don't know if we're actually going to make it happen this week. But I'd love to try and get a bear race going. I think that'd be fun. After that, I want to try woolly rhinos. When I went by your place... I checked out the woolly rhinos. I feel like those would be pretty fun to ride too.
But yeah, they would be.
I built a little barn over here. So these are my these are the bears I brought over. They're all super low level, but they're really equal with each other. So if you have four people, they could all kind of yeah. race each other.
They're all looking at me.
Yeah, they are. I think they like you. I've got it set up the way it is now. It works pretty well. They have a feeding trough, so they should be good. I got them all on passes.
Yeah, it looks good. I like how they poke their head out the window.
Yeah, that wasn't my original plan, but once I got them in here and that happened, I thought it looked pretty sweet. And then I put little, I've color-coded these guys, and they all got name tags on here too, so.
Looks good.
Yeah, so anytime you have four people, I don't think, I mean, we don't have to make it official necessarily and schedule it and get everybody in, but if you have four people around and we want to throw down on the track, it'd be pretty fun. I don't know, do you want to do an intro?
Yeah, maybe I do an intro and then you do an intro.
Yeah, I actually just as a, before we hopped on TeamSpeak, I actually recorded a quick thing over on my island and just said what I was going to be doing, that I was going to meet you here. And then I just said, I'll come back when we're ready to race. So I'm good when it comes to intros. So whatever you need to do, do it. And then we'll just start it off.
Hey, hey, everybody. I am here on the Iron Mind server with UTC, Unite the Clans. What's up, UTC?
Not much, man. We're ready to throw down with these Gallimimuses, right?
That's right. So we had the great Gallimimus races a couple weeks ago, I guess, with a whole bunch of the server mates on. And in the second race, UTC and I had basically a photo finish.
Crazy photo. I thought I won. I crossed that finish line and I didn't know you were right beside me or right behind me, and I just celebrated like it was my victory. So if it was yours, I stole the glory.
Come on! Yes! Yes!
Well, I wasn't too worried about glory, and the whole race wasn't really very fair because my Gallimimus just had a higher movement speed than everybody else's. So now... Go ahead.
I was going to say, we got two. They're dead equal for speed, and I think they're close enough for stamina that it won't matter.
That's right.
Yeah.
So we're going to try this out, and this is just going to be based on skill at this point. Which
theoretically.
Theoretically, or just dumb luck.
Yeah. And we don't have like a timer, like a whatever, a guy with a flare gun or anyone to start us off, so we'll just have to count it down ourselves, right?
Yeah, that's true. Although I do have this, but it won't help us much.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
There is the flare. Okay.
Yeah. Cool.
Now let me run back here.
You want to do a 3-2-1. Actually, here's an idea. Do you ever, you know the Le Mans series in racing?
Uh-huh.
They start out of their cars and then they run to their cars.
That's kind of cool.
So that might be like that, because I know with these Gallimimuses, you can... Like, if you just start a half second early, it's a pretty decent lead. So maybe if we start on foot and just run and try and hop on. I don't know. Let's just stand side by side.
Right here.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
And 3-2-1. You want to do... Yeah, let's go on go.
All right.
You count it down if you're feeling up for it.
Okay. So 3-2-1, go.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, good. My Gallimimus just pooped. Okay, I'm on it. Oh, you're off. Okay, we're neck and neck.
Though. And we've got a scorpion on the track.
Yeah, just avoid him. He'll be there. We're going to do 3 laps.
And then we got some other critters here. We got a raptor trying to feed itself.
Oh, good. Yeah, this is... You're just ever so slightly ahead. That Le Mans finish didn't work... Or start didn't work so well for me.
Yeah. I can't see you right now.
No, but, I'm right behind you.
I'm not gonna take the time to look back.
No, don't. It's close
Ooh,
enough.
This is this part.
Dead man's corner. I do it at speed, full speed.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, you're a better man than me.
Oh, it's you know what? It's almost easier with these guys, right? They don't corner so well. Oh my gosh, stop to poop again? Yeah, right. He pooped as we were doing that start.
Poopy.
Oh, I have to count on you to poop now.
Yeah, and I didn't. So.
Yeah.
Although that was the greatest beginning to one of the races when we all did it together.
Yeah. You know what? You might have like a 5-second lead on me right now.
Uh-oh.
I just crossed the line. I'm counting all on right. a mistake at this point.
Oh, I'm in lap two here, so.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I still see you.
Oh, and the raptor is right there. Hopefully he'll bite you.
Nope, I dodged him with speed. Oh,
I've managed not to go into the swamp so far.
Yeah, you know what? With six racers, it was a lot more chaotic, especially because we did a few at night, right?
That's right. And actually went into the swamp, that one where we tied.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
That was the only reason, actually, we died.
Yeah, that and Lady M gassing out on the last home stretch there where I passed her.
That's right.
Oh, dude, you are far enough ahead. I think this first race, I think you might have this thing right now.
Well, we're doing 2 out of 3, so.
Yes, yeah.
Don't fret.
Oh, no, I won't. Oh, it's hard to come back. You just crossed the line?
Yep.
I'm coming up to it right now. Oh, God, this is more like a 10-second lead at this point. There we go. I just crossed it.
All right. Well, I'm just going through the second pair of gates from the finish. I'm not from the finish. Well, the start.
Same thing.
lap line. Lots of raptors.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw that other guy there.
Okay. Oh, shoot. I got stuck on a rock.
Oh, beautiful.
Uh-oh.
Perfect.
Uh-oh.
Perfect. You're back in sight.
I gave you a few seconds.
Yeah, it's down to like a 3-4 second lead right now.
And I don't do
Dead
that
man's
full
curve.
Speed right there.
Yeah, yeah. Full speed. It's my only hope. These rocks are deadly, too.
Okay, I just gotta not mess up, not hit a flag.
The flags are bad, especially that last stretch. I got caught on the first lap.
I was actually stuck on a flag, too, during that one where we came in dead heat.
Yeah? Oh, Lord. Well, then, yeah, you might just be the better man.
Well, no, I had the better Gallimimus.
Well, this one's close enough. I am right behind you.
And I'm done.
Yeah, first one goes to you. Okay.
I'll let you count down this time because I think it gave me a slight advantage.
It might have. Who knows? All right. Let's get right. Let's line up with our creatures and get right side by side here.
This is equal to me. How about for you?
Now you're
behind me.
Oh, am I? Okay. It feels like you're behind me, but if you're cool with this positioning.
This looks good.
Okay, cool. All right, so we're going to go on go. Ready? Wait, let me poop too, just in case.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
All right. And we're off.
Yep.
On thing.
Yeah, okay.
Ooh,
you on it?
Start. Yep.
Is it close enough?
Oh, yeah. We're bumping
okay.
each other.
Okay,
oh,
cool,
yes.
cool, cool.
Lagging all over inside of each other.
Oh, really? You're all that right. close? Okay. Oh, I messed that turn up a little.
All right, this is a lot harder with you next to me.
Yeah, I tell you, just chasing you last time was frustrating. Nope.
Well, this is more fun. I can see you.
No pachycephalosaurus, which has ruined me in the first race. I just hit one like a speed bump and went flying into the swamps. Yeah. Oh, that corner is so terrifying. Oh, God.
Oh.
I'm afraid to talk. I'm out in front. I don't want to ruin anything.
I'm right. Your tail is hitting me in the head.
Oh, geez. I can't even see you from this angle. I guess that's what happened that second race. You were close enough, but you just didn't show on my screen.
Oh, no. I came in from behind. I leaped to the finish.
Yeah, you did. And from the side a little bit, too. It was like a tight angle.
Did one of these. Woo.
Okay. Lap one done. Raging into lap two. Oh, stopping
All
to poop.
Right.
Shoot.
I took the lead.
Yes, my guy pooped.
Mine still hasn't.
You know what? When you do the Le Mans race there, that running start, there is no time to stop and let your dinosaur poop before you start.
No.
Okay.
Should have thought of that before.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Dead Man's Curve.
I'm managing to do that at full speed nowadays.
Yes, yeah. Ooh. It's better. It's better to do it that way. I can't wait till your dinosaur poops. It will be my moment of glory. These things are so quick.
The raptor thinks it's in the race.
You know what? That's a dinosaur we gotta take around this track at some point.
Yeah, yeah. I've got a bunch of them I tamed and never ever used.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the start of lap 3.
And I'm right behind you. It's about a 3-second lead right now. Oh, look at that jump. You're a bold man.
Oh, yeah. The jumps are how you make the difference.
Oh, you know what? I barely jump at all. I guess I got to start. There's so many spots here where it's so dangerous to jump, though.
Well, you don't jump at those.
Yeah.
I learned don't jump when that cliff by the swamp.
How has
not do it.
Oh, no. I'm stuck on the Lady M Rock. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lord. Oh, this might be a 2-race sweep.
Oh, no.
Oh, watch out, you scorpion. I just got scorpioned.
He hit you?
I don't know if he did. He swung at me. I've got my my HUD off.
That would be great if you got torpored.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, are you crossing
here
already?
It is. That's it.
That's it. You know what? You might be the better man, my friend.
Well, at least I won the Gallimimus races, but
yeah.
I don't that, know what I
Oh, you even had
heart.
Time to get off and fire off that flare. Jeez. Oh, fireworks too.
Oh yeah.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Well, you know what? I think if there's a way to do it in this game, I gotta come over there and try and shake your hand.
Okay.
We'll see if we can. Is there a secret handshake you can make happen in this
game?
There
is. I don't think there's a handshake, but we could like. I don't know. Wave hello to each other.
I think, what about the combo of the friendly lower hands and then the salute?
Anyway, well, fine.
Ta-da. Perfect. Well, bravo,
yes.
Sir. That was well done. And I think I think what's going to happen is we might get a big crew together at some point soon for some bear races. And we'll be able to continue this rivalry.
Yep. UTC has made a great little bear pen over there.
Yeah.
Which we'll show when we do the bear races.
Yeah, we got 4 of them sitting there ready to be taken out whenever the time comes. So, yeah.
We were talking about some woolly rhino races as well.
Yeah, raptors would be good. Megaloceros. You could do a mix of saber tooth and dire wolf.
Be interesting how those high turning radius ones would work out on this track. Or
you know
not
what?
Work out.
These guys have a high turning radius when they're not sprinting, but when they're sprinting, you can whip them around corners like crazy.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Right. Well, thank you very much, UTC.
Yeah, man. Well, you know what? I was hoping I'd be able to take what I thought was a victory and turn it into a sure victory, but it's yours. You're the better man today.
Oh, it's all right, man. It's only a race.
Yeah, I'm happy with it.
I'll let Cryo Speedy take the credit.
Yeah, yeah. He's a hell of a beast.
All right, everybody. This is Monkey Puzzle, and I'm going to sign out.
Yeah, and I will see you guys in the next episode.
Yeah, no, I'm sure it was just dumb luck.
No, I got stuck on a couple of things. Although the pooping was a little uneven. I think I pooped 3 times in 2 races.
This guy still hasn't pooped, and I got berries on him.
Yeah. No, I think I made sure everybody was fed
there
recently. There you go. I'll drop another one just to keep it even.